It's been almost 2 years since you were able to get back. Able to get back on the mound. Just what was tonight like for you?
I'm just so happy right now to be able to compete again and be pain free out there on the mound, and you know, to be myself again. And I'm just so happy I can cry and joke, call my dad after this.
What's been the most difficult part of making the comeback, working back to get back on the mound?
You know, Tommy John's weird because a lot of people go through it, but it just takes so long still. And you know, for me, the hardest part was sitting aside and watching everyone else play. You know, going through that Calderfield series run. You know, I'm feeling okay, but not great enough to play, and just watching those guys compete. So.
Levin said he wanted to get you in sometime this weekend, but maybe not necessarily tonight. What was just the feeling like when you were told to warm up?
I was so nervous, I was sweating. I'd ask for new baseballs because they kept on slipping out of my hand. I was sweating so much. But I was just happy to make that trot out to the mound again.
Not really a clutch late game situation tonight, but you're out there at the end. Do you kind of embrace being that, like being in that closer role?
Yeah, I mean, I'm just like being able to pitch again, to be honest with you, you know, and it's just an awesome feeling.
How did you stay optimistic throughout this entire nearly 2 years?
I reached out to a bunch of guys who've had Tommy John before, you know, to see what they went through, to see if my struggles were the same as their struggles, and it resembles, you know, I took a long time for my process. You know, like you said, it's been almost 2 years before I've gone on the mound again. But you just have to look at the positive side of things.
Who gave you the best advice over that journey?
Probably my dad. You know, I talk to him a lot. I bounce things off of him. And he's been through injuries before. He played baseball. So he's a rock to be able to talk to.
Levin said that over the last month or so, he feels like he kind of come back to, you know, the old Kobe again. Yep. Is there anything that, did you sense that?
I mean, I don't think I'm still there yet. I still think I got a long way to go, but, you know, to throw the ball and get the results like I did out there tonight, it just feels really good. But I still have some things I got to work on and still get to where I need to be.
You said the velocity is around 93. Is that pretty bad?
Yeah. No, I haven't until tonight. So it's been, you know, it's different when you put on that uniform, you face a different team, you're under those lights. It's been mostly 90-91, you know, and it's the struggle because you're not the 93-96 you were before, but we'll get there.
Any more for these guys?